Welcome back to Lee Piss Live. My name's Andrew, and I'm here with my homie. Listen, and we showing y'all. Listen, even the young generation can come out and network. First of all, I'm gonna let him introduce himself because this is a special guy. Go ahead, tell him who you are.
Tavares Geary, originally from Fort Myers, Florida.
Yes, sir.
Graduate of North Fort Myers High School. Also a graduate of Cumberland University in Tennessee. Professional baseball player with St. Louis Cardinals.
Yes.
And now coaching. So.
So now you heard what he said. He says now coaching. Did you hear the beginning of the conversation where he said he was a professional baseball player? So guess what? Professional baseball player. That's the highest level. So guess what? You want to get your child coached by this guy right here because he knows a thing or two. And, you know, this is one of my good friends, you know, and as you can see, we're out here at a networking event, you know, hanging. But listen, you also do something else that you didn't say you do. Let them know what you do.
I'm also, I have my own business, photography.
Right.
TRG Photography. Check me out. I'm on Facebook, TRG Photography. Also, if you go to TRG Photography on the Instagram, also Wix.com, you will see what I do.
Hey. Plug it in. But as you can see, we're here at a networking event. How important is this for Southwest Florida, especially Fort Myers?
It is very important. The thing is, I know when I came back from Tennessee and moved back and seeing things from the bigger city, seeing minorities doing things. I mean, you have doctors, lawyers, you have people of all fields, entrepreneurs getting together, you know, getting together and being able to network and meet, it's huge. And then coming back here, yes, we're a smaller city.
Right.
But the thing is, I think it's enough of us here that if we got together, I mean, we can make some changes around here, man.
Yeah.
I mean, we can do a lot of big things around here. I'm talking about big differences.
Yes, and it's a huge impact. But right now, like me and you were talking earlier, that we have, you know, Lee Pitts, my mentor, you know, he's an older guy. So we have to take the torch for him because of the simple fact that, you know, he's not going to be around forever.
Exactly.
You know, and they need to retire. They need to just sit back and let us hustle and bustle a little bit. So we need to get some more of these younger entrepreneurs out here to come out, you know, and mingle and understand this is a cool vibe, you know, and you get to dress nice.
With the dress nice.
Yes,
you know.
My dog, he stay on point all the time. So that's the beauty thing about it. You come out, you know, and just be around great like-minded individuals and try to, you know, empower our community.
Correct. I know one thing, where you're talking about the older crowd, you know, get the wisdom from them.
Yes.
And we need to utilize it, do our part.
Right.
Right now, it's our time.
Yes.
It's our time. You know, if you're between the ages of 25 to, I would say, 40,
yes,
it's our time. I mean, we can make a difference to what's going on right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, of course, things have changed from our upbringing.
Yes.
80s babies, you know, early 90s babies, you know what I'm saying? But things have changed. And so we still have that wisdom. We still have that knowledge from when we grew up. We need to just channel it to the younger crowd. You
exactly.
Because they're the ones that they're going to be taking our place.
Yes.
And we will look like a failure if those guys grow up, they get older, and they're not doing the things that they need to do.
Right.
That will fall on us because we didn't teach them the correct way.
Exactly.
You know? So we have our older crowd that are teaching us. We learn it. We push it. Pass it to the next generation. That's how it should be.
So, hey, listen. It's enough said right there.
Yeah.
He gave it to you, blood raw. 25 to 40, get here. It's a disappointment that you're not here right now, but you need to get here because this is a great environment, great place, lovely people, beautiful people, you know what I'm saying? And we're having a good time.
Yeah. It's not about what you know, it's who you know. That's
Bro, I'm finna drop the mic right now because you said you on point right
now.
That's
what it's
about. You handling it.
It's not about what you know, it's who you know.
Exactly.
People will get you in the places where you're trying to go.
Exactly.
Yes, you can have all the credentials, you can have all the degrees, but if you don't know anybody to get to where you're trying to go, it's useless.
Yes,
you know, you have to get out and you have to be able to network. You have to be able to know people that have done it before you because they know the pathway.
Right.
You know? So it's about who you know.
And the funny thing is, we're up in here. We're in here with judges, lawyers, radio talk show hosts, you know, realtors, consultants, people with money. And, you know, you trying to get in the dough, this is where you need to get in the dough at right here. You know what I'm saying? At Leap It Live after 5. Not Leap It Live after work, Leap It Live after 5.
Yes.
But I appreciate you coming on,
no
man.
No problem.
So go go in, enjoy, mingle, you know what I'm saying?
I'm having a blast.
Yes, sir.
Networking with the people that some people I already know, some people I'm meeting, and that's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about.
I'm enjoying myself.
So we'll be right back shortly after this break, live at Celsius. Leap It's live, baby.
Yep.
Yes, sir.